beautiful situation that we're in. We're very close to a possible Armageddon. But at the same time, it's like a football game, and there's 2 minutes left, and it's a very close score. Those are the kind of games you want to be at, right? You don't want to be at the blowout, because you'll leave at the fourth quarter. So here we are, and it's 2 minutes left. And the piece is down by two.
Had this strange idea to do this film, and here's this cat saying.
Well, here we are. We finally made it to Los Angeles Fall 97 here at the Jane's Addiction concert.
$10 right here. We got it.
Okay, thanks.
Yeah. We stood 3 hours outside of the Roxy, but they wouldn't let us in.
Oh, that was last night, wasn't it?
No, it was last weekend, Saturday night.
Okay, I'm a little discombobulated. Hey, how long you guys been hanging out here?
About 2-3 hours.
It's your first time in a Jane's Addiction concert?
Yeah, Jane's Addiction.
Do you realize the significance of this concert?
Oh, I love Jane's Addiction. I love Perry. I love all of them.
Excuse me? Excuse me? We're just gonna waltz right through here?
Walk right through here? No, you can't.
No,
come
I can't.
You got to go into the VIP entrance.
Oh, we do?
If you're very important person, you do.
I think the back is this way.
Ooh.
Everybody kind of got together in a separate way. Eric and Perry were already working together. I was dating Eric's sister. And my best friend was David Navarro.
At this age, right?
Exactly.
So you guys are all young.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
reuniting is that, once again, I'd say right off the top of my head, you know, the music plays like a drama. It's not techno, it's not rock and roll. When you play it, when you truly play it, it becomes of the moment. It explodes. It's everything sex is supposed to be.
That's all I care about is money.
See, I've got a stack of money in front of me. I keep the windows closed so it doesn't blow away. Do you want to know what? I'll tell you straight face. You know how goddamn smart I am? I don't know how much money I have, and I don't give a shit. All I know is if I want a sandwich, I can get one within an hour. And if I want to get down to the gig, I guarantee you that I'll be there in 15 minutes. No, I'll tell you how I'd like to be remembered. Blue. Why blue? Because the next turnover of great children are going to be blue children. The corn that was given to the Hopi Indians when they waited in line came out last from the underground was the blue corn, the most sacred. When they paint pictures of Krishna, his face is blue. When your heart opens up the most, when you listen to music, it's always out of the blues. When Picasso had his greatest period, it was his blue period. And because the colors of Israel are white and blue. Thank you. All right, pleasure. Bye-bye.
It's really
normal. Bravo. Bravo.
Rumor that Wouldn't Die may finally be coming true. Of course, it's being called a Jane's Addiction relapse.
Original members Perry Farrell, Dave Navarro, and Stephen Perkins back in harness.
Chili Pepper Flea in
the opening dates in New York City, October 30th and 31st.
Tonight's Halloween. We've deemed tonight the Expression Session. We're here in New York City, and this is the second show of our
Jane's Addiction reunion, or
we're calling it the
Perry Farrell is beautiful and Flea is beautiful.
If you could have one question for them, what would it be?
Away from me.
Now we're going through sound check, and I think we're gonna try to go on stage and try to meet Perry and then Flea and the rest of the band. So come on, watch your step, man. I'm talking my sweaters.
Thank you.
you.